15 years ago, I had a dog. His name was Boxeador. He was my best friend and we were inseparable. When my dad decided to bring me here to the USA, my mom, brothers and sisters stayed in Mexico and they told me what happened to Boxeador. It was very difficult for him because he looked for me everywhere. He went to the pond that we visit every day. He was looking for me. They said that each day he came back home sadder than before. They told me that they would hear him howling without consolation until one day. He came back to the house when no one was home, just to die. Everyone said that he died of a broken heart. I cried for a whole month when they told me this. I was very depressed. This story stayed deep in my heart. Now my kids are asking me to get them a dog. I tell them that a dog needs a lot of attention and a lot of love. Dogs are perfect in every way. The only thing they cannot do is speak. I tell them that it is too soon and they are too young, to understand. They will not know how to take care of him and love him as he deserves, but maybe one day. I still think about my precious Boxeador and the lesson that I learned.